What's up, my little elegies? It's Requiem's Dawn again. Hi. And Devonic's here again.
Whoa!
So yeah, we just got out of beating Kingdom Hearts' mom. I mean, mom.
Why are you in Sora's mom, you fucking weirdo?
Look, I... Don't judge me. But...
Wait.
What?
Wait!
What are we waiting for?
Go back!
Why are we going back?
Go back!
Why? What happened?
We're missing a torn page! We're missing
We said it was after this.
Did we? I don't remember.
Yeah, you piece of shit. So today is gonna be the day. Critically under-equipped might actually come to an end. Finally. It's only been, like, a fucking... Oh my god, it's been a year.
It's only been 4 weeks.
Oh my god!
I was about to be like, yep, our friendship started here.
This is where it all began. This is where it'll end.
We got the two Kingdom Hearts games, two Sonic games. It was a good run.
It was a good year. We got some fun moments.
It was a pact that as long as we were playing Kingdom Hearts, our
specifically Kingdom Hearts 1. This series was destined to never finish.
But you did it. You grinded. Why don't you love me?
What the fuck are we doing? Next. Why don't you just skip these? Does the game just go, no, what are you doing? Go back.
No, you can skip them entirely.
Really?
I think this just counts as a keyhole, so you don't get the final ending or whatever.
the stuff, I don't know.
When critically under-equipped has just become a day job, it's like, let's go! Come on!
Y'all dead? Good, alright, let's move.
next room!
Once we beat the game, we're allowed to equip stuff.
Yeah. Which essentially will just be, we're now super over-leveled, and now have everything. Hello! Walks in with gun. Goodbye!
Walks in with gun? You may have remembered when I had a stick. I got an upgrade.
I feel like you now have a new appreciation for Tinkerbell. Like, if anything comes up in the series, it's that.
That is the one thing I've gained from this. Tinkerbell, I love you. Marry me.
And just...
No, no, Tinkerbell! Stay with me. Oh, wait, no. Donald saved me! Oh!
Donald saved you, yeah.
Donald, this is why you're not on the useless scale.
I think there ever truly will be a game we see... Where Sora, Riku, and Kairi actually do walk up to the bad guy. No.
Oh my god, I'm in the corner. Help, get me out of the corner. Help me.
Tinkerbell.
No!
You have items.
Yeah.
Items
rather
are
not waste them right now, though.
Oh yeah. No, wouldn't want to waste those precious items in the middle. Combat that some might refer to as a gauntlet. In the final world, my
yeah.
God,
why would I
want to
waste my items here?
Thing.
I need to save them, obviously.
I will kill you. Bye, Tinkerbell.
See you in like 5 minutes, honey. You know what would really f me over? If I accidentally summoned someone else, like Mushu. Like, come on, Tinkerbell! Summons to Mushu down. Oh, I'm dead. More enemies. I won't sit the fuck still. Ah, yes. Get the piece of shit. And I don't have enough to summon Tinkerbell. This is dire news.
Yeah, we're gonna die.
Oh, I got this. Let me just... Hey, anime swordsman, I'm back! Didn't think you'd see me again, did you? He is saying I suck. He's an asshole.
I'm an asshole?
Yes.
That doesn't make sense. Then why is Jamie such a pussy?
Oh, fuck, bitch, shit, tits, no! What have you done? Alright, Donald, whatever you do, don't use lightning. She's a piece of cardboard. She ain't gonna help us.
The way you phrased it made it sound like Donald is trying to charge up a sex doll. Like, I can't get the batteries going. Thundaga!
Donald, no, don't do it!
Can I get on a t-shirt, Thundaga the pussy?
I mean, we're under the... Oh! Ah!
Can you please? Where's Tinkerbell? We can't summon underwater.
We can't. That's why I'm terrified.
Are you okay?
No.
Do you want to talk about it?
Not really.
I mean, can we get a poggers in chat for if Jamie goes to therapy?
Fuck you, I'm not going.
Poggers!
Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate these enemies.
They love you, though.
I'm sure they do. They're dead. They have kinship with me. Why can't I summon Tinkerbell?
Because Donald's dead.
You piece of shit, Donald! You get the fuck back up right now before I shove my fist up your ass!
This is Winnie the Pooh.
Which has nothing but a treasure chest.
No, it has the log.
Yeah, the log. Truly a set. Oh!
Ooh.
This one lets us go to the gummy ship? Really? Yo, Jack, you're in my fucking way. Thank you. Yeah, it really was here. Alright, this mini game. Who's ready for.
Jamie to fuck it.
Rude.
What am I to do? I am but a small pig in a world of hungry predators. Oh no, I hope my stepbrother doesn't come by as I get stuck in this log. Oh no, wiggle wiggle. Cut to sex scene.
Alright, Pooh, you fat fuck, I'm gonna help you get honey.
Alright, well, get you up try this to help. Tree.
There's no way a single balloon is enough to keep that guy's fat ass going. No. No. You got this, Pooh. Just sit there and eat. What the? No! What? No! No. God damn it. Why am I doing this?
Alright, what'd I miss?
You missed carrots. Cabbage? Cabbage? Cabebe?
Cabebe? Bro, you my cabebe?
Wait, why can't I just pull this out? What'd I throw it to? Why are you not trying the door?
It is the door.
Then what the hell is this other door?
Christopher Robin's door.
Hi, I broke into your house. Pooh?
Welcome to the slideshow.
Pooh. This just feels like either a criminal record or some kind of smutch. Just Pooh with the pot. And we're going home. I mean, Sora was literally just gonna come in, help someone steal food, and then fucking walk out. I mean, we could just leave him starving here for a while. That'll make him shrink down enough to get out.
It's true.
I feel like feeding him vegetables wouldn't make him immediately slim down. Oh, well, that happened.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Yeah, now please unbounce me before I kick you in the dick.
Dude, are you not aware there's been multiple Winnie films, and one of them is called The Tigger
Movie? I never watched Winnie the Pooh.
Okay, apparently we're gonna have to watch the Tigger movie, which is a classic.
Yes, so whatever, you don't let Tigger bounce on it twice, like this. You see, the carrot will just be gone forever and ruined if you do this. Alright, so whatever you do, don't do that. See, and that's just how you're not supposed to do it, okay? So, your turn.
Let the game auto-target. Don't move. Just auto-target.
If it'll let me. See, Rush was completely unreliable in the last... It didn't even give me the option! The game just told me to go fuck myself. Seriously? Game?
It doesn't like you.
Apparently.
I don't like you either.
Wow. Game, please! I'm not actually fast enough to keep up with this fucker.
That's why you have to stop walking and just auto-target.
Yeah, no, but the game won't do it when I stand still.
Yeah, I know. Oh, won't? At all?
Like, there are times when it's not popping up at all. Like, now it is, asshole.
Now that it's made me look stupid, it's doing it all the time.
Oh my god, it really is. Fuck you, game.
Just
Kabebe!
Kabebe!
Wait, what? It dropped an elixir?
Do it again!
Bruh, what else you got under these kabebes? Yo, hold on. Potion?
What the? Potion.
Yeah. What else you got, man? Come on.
Rabbit, I apologize, but
Rabbit, I'm not sorry anymore. Pumpkins?
Causing an overload. Pumpkins are not- Ah!
Pumpkins.
Yes!
Yeah, pumpkins! Oh, what a day. I lost all of my fucking vegetables. I did nothing wrong.
Stop,
Eeyore,
sorry.
What the fuck are you doing?
Having depression.
Stop. Oh, wait, look, me, get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, I'm doing my Requiem.
Do my Requiem Stone impression.
What's up?
I mean, that is how I would look like if I were swimming. Drowning.
What's up, my little LGs?
Hey, me. Well, that was easy. Help. Wait, why do I... Oh, we're trying to find his tail's right here. I don't need Pooh to see it. It's right here.
Pooh, where's his tail? Pooh! Ah, oh, damn it.
Wait, what?
I think...
Pressing talk to... He's not even gonna talk to me. He's just staring blankly into space.
I feel like he would.
Oh, slowly... hi, Tigger. What the fuck?
Shh. I'm positively. I'm positively sitting in here, not wanting to help you at all.
totally not a perversion thing.
Wait, was I supposed to lead Pooh here? Oh, but he just kind of stared at me when I tried talking to him earlier. Yeah.
Why is no one talking to me?
Pooh will follow you if you target him with R. Oh!
Oh. Oh, yeah, he gets distracted by honey.
God well, damn it, Pooh. Pooh.
Oh, the...
Do you think I can eat this whole bridge by the afternoon? Pooh, do you eat toothpicks? Yes, does it everyone?
No! That is not... No!
Alright, Pooh, you're gonna get on this swing, and I'm gonna push it so hard you're gonna fly to another world, alright? You're gonna go to the fictional door... You're gonna go to the fictional world next door, and you're gonna ask them where your Rosa is.
What's a Yorosa? Don't ask, I don't know either.
that's why I'm telling you to ask him. That seat teleport.
A little bit.
Oh, brother!
You went a little far. Now you gotta get him again.
That's too far too, isn't it?
That's no, 6 meters less. So, oh no!
We go.
You broke the router, Pooh. What the fuck?
Oh bother! Oh, you smashed it to bits in my stream career. And paying the bills. Tier 3 subs pay the bills. Remember, kids, if you're not in the Discord, not in the House of Eeyore. Pooh, why?
Well, I better build my house where Pooh won't land on it. And he's just like, I'm leaving.
Pooh, why?
He literally just made him leave. I'm sorry, Eeyore.
Imagine joining the Discord. Yeah, I mean, I don't even think... link in the bottom.
I mean, there's a link in the bottom, right?
Cool, I don't have to kill him.
Is there a link in the bottom? I mean, I thought I put one.
You are in charge of that. I don't know why you are asking me. Start a fire in the park. Only you can prevent my streaming career.
So yeah, mostly just take the left path.
Right, we don't Jamie. Have our high jump.
You've gotten mighty good at bouncing. Right, Roo?
Yeah. Right, Roo? I feel like he was supposed to talk there and he just didn't.
Yeah, no, that seemed like some weird, like, missing dialogue. You gotta scratch on your disc specifically on Roo's dialogue.
I got a rare nut.
Oh, bro, I'm about to bust.
We got a rare nut, let's go bust it immediately.
Can I? Sir, I'm trying to bust a nut.
Sir, give me my nut. I don't have to, like, find it. And then, oh, he gave me a Ricolum.
Yep, there you go. You got it. I hate you. Shut up.
Oh my god, Pooh, you are following your own footsteps. I will fucking kill you, you waste of space.
It might be my ass, but I wasn't sure, so I followed it for 3 hours.
I left you alone for 5 minutes!
And I've come to the conclusion. I really want to bust a rare nut.
Just set them on fire. I would if I could. What are you doing?
Trying to find a better stream setup. Now I'm just sad.
At least you got a better house. Oh, Pooh's gotta see these flowers. Dude, look at these flowers. Come on, man.
Well, don't we look like assholes?
Hey, Roo. Fire! Alright, cool. I rounded up all your friends. Now we're gonna close this bush. Actually, no, Pooh, get in there first. Then we'll close this bush. It'll get really hot for a minute, but don't worry about it. I'll be back to get you in like 10 minutes.
Think.
Don't try to think, Pooh. You'll hurt yourself.
Oh, is your stuff falling apart?
And then I became a shooting star. What the fuck?
Remember me fondly!
And that was how I
saved... Oh my god, I just thought about it.
Yeah?
Is Pooh's a fictional world?
Ah! That would... You know what? That would play more into my my theorem on the idea of people from the phone game being in a book.
Yeah, I mean, if a TV show could do it, it's highly possible that a book could do it too. And his world is editable from the outside.
Wait, hold on. Does that mean every piece of media in the Kingdom Hearts world is...
could potentially be its own world?
Like, legitimately just is, like, any piece of media created is, can, if, I guess you'd have to be powerful enough in, like, a heart-connected kind of way?
Yeah, it can only happen to certain things, probably. Because I doubt every single one of these books is its own world, but that's mind-blowing to think about is Pooh's world, because it's not a normal world.
Right.
My God. Because, like, when they were mentioning fictional worlds, I'm like, oh, yeah, like a book, like Pooh. And then my brain just dropped the subject after that. And now, like, 2 hours later, my brain went, yo, that thought we had before, is it real? Are we living in a society?
Shut up.
Jiminy's Journal isn't real.
Jiminy's Journal had its own world in it. Because Naminé made it that way.
By writing a powerful enough story, you create fictional worlds.
My God, was it? Did either A, they built off of it seamlessly, or B, they planned that?
That was always the plan, and they just never. That, you know what? They made it up and never gave it a name. That's probably exactly what happened. Our brains just never separated it because they're.
Now they're worlds.
Yeah.
The thought of worlds that didn't exist in normal reality didn't make sense to, like, it wasn't something we had to think about, but it's things that have happened twice.
No, think about it. Yoroza, Pooh, Jiminy's Journal, and the book that keeps track of the phone game. Four instances.
Alright, time for this annoying ass fight. Yeah, I getcha.
This is gonna take forever.
Why? Look, the Ursula fight wasn't exactly fun. I don't know why'd you do it a second time.
He is the devil from Fantasia.
I honestly thought he was just something Ansem might have summoned.
Nope.
Or a natural born heartless.
Nope, that is a Disney. That is a Disney character right there.
Well, okay then. Why the fuck are you here?
Well, you know, if people wanted to hear your opinion on Sonic Adventure 2, where could they possibly check that out on your channel?
I have no idea.
I hate you.
We were in high school. And, oh my God, I'm on fire! Please, no. Did I just stand? Wait.
I stood on his back. Oh.
I just stood on his back.
Welcome to Critically Under Crypto, the biggest war of attrition on television.
No. Wait, what? I can stand there, too. I can stand on the volcano. Dang it, they're both dead again. All right, they're both up. How long is that gonna last? Oh, thanks, Doc.
Wait.
Yes! The power! I've gone beyond your puny understanding of this world.
You literally just cheated.
Sir, can you give up already? Like, bro, this day, you can't win anymore.
Welcome
what
to
the fuck
smart.
Is that move? What are you doing?
Who
are you aiming at? Ah, my dick!
You! He's just blasting at his top power. Over again!
He's just like, why don't you die? They're like, I don't know.
Just two immortal gods punching you.
No!
No!
This will be the end of me. I've lost my power.
At least
I have to fight him so damn just like Ursula.
Yeah, no. Remember how that was a whole part?
Yeah, I do. How do you dodge those? How do you dodge them? Seriously, you can. Fuck. Eat my dick.
A good way to avoid the first one is to quickly fly away and press triangle to stun and follow Sora, so that they will not perish either. The second can be avoided by simply flying behind.
Wait, triangle makes people follow you? Wait, oh yeah, when you press triangle, they get exclamation points on their head. I think that's them trying to follow you.
I've never known that. Learned shit.
Me neither, bro. Oh, he's on his yellow bar. That means he's gonna start taking this fight seriously.
Considering you can't avoid two of them, my guess would...
Stop throwing stuff. Stop throwing stuff.
I actually just blocked it.
No!
What the hell?
We are both gods among the men. One of us has to die here, though. Oh, what the fuck? That one still hit me.
Oh, it went through his dick.
It went under his dick. He's like, I know where you're hiding. I'll risk my own crotch.
How have we been going 2 hours? Jesus H. Christ.
Sir, give me your ass. It is my safe space.
Yeah!
Oh my God. Oh, he was doing the fire? Or is that just his death animation? Because I was like, what did he just do? Was he about to try and take me out with him? Fuck you! Yeah, no, I don't understand why this is here.
Wait, is it tiny little pieces of other worlds?
Yeah, wait, doesn't that look like,
Maleficent's
enchanted-
horns?
What else
it's still
here?
Such a random thing to be here.
I mean, we're talking about the end of the world where it's swallowing up planets.
Now, why there's fucking logs in the wall? I got me. Utterly lost.
Oh shit! Dude, we went from a boss fight to an enemy that's like a boss fight. What the fuck? Dude, it's gonna be wild just to finish this after a year.
Yeah, no, can you believe it's been going a year?
You also unsummoned my Tinkerbell. Eat my cock.
I'm surprised the game didn't pull out a gun, shoot me in the dick, and tell me my parents now.
Hey, look, this is what I expect at this point. God, this is so horrible.
Game got angry.
The game was like, oh, I'm sorry it wasn't enough for you. Here, just take I will drink your blood. Yeah, it's, I'm like, I'm getting hit, but like, it feels like they're not really doing anything to threaten me.
That is a thought that is a year late.
Thinks about it a year later. We should have named this whatever the achievement was, huh? Yeah, maybe. Should have thought of that 10 streams ago.
Watch, I've made up this achievement. This has all been a lot.
This has all been a whole lot of nothing. It will have been. It will have meant something to our hearts, because now there's visual proof of that completely fucking rocked Kingdom Hearts 1.
Oh, yeah. It rocked you a little bit, too.
Oh, it rocked me way harder than I rocked it, but you know. Oh my god, more if you leave me alone! Jesus
15 hours.
Fucking Christ!
Jesus. Calm yourself, sir. You got this.
I'll be calm when they're dead on the floor. Tinkerbell's gone.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
We basically just hit game over.
Fuck.
Piece of fucking shit.
That's such a long part, but we got
There's
this.
No reason for that to be that long at all. Fucking kill you. I'm going to hang you up on my wall.
The game is not even the problem. Go for the real problem.
I don't care. He's in my way. I'm going to treat him as equally horrible as I'm going to treat everyone else. I will drink the blood of the innocents of your race. You have caused pain to your entire race as of this day. I will become a fucking villain because of these pieces of shit.
Oh no, you being villainous, it would be bad. What would that be like? I could not imagine.
It really not that different. Wait, what?
What happened? We did it!
What? I mean, okay, so do we want to go get these Dalmatians?
That would probably be very beneficial from what we just saw. How did you think that was gonna work? Yeah, see that little ledge? There we go.
That was annoying.
Now you can get that.
Oh, perfect.
And then turn around. Wouldn't you like that earlier? Go through there. I thought
so
you were
I could
fall
do slightly more there. Chip damage? Yes.
And then we gotta go back to Traverse Town. To
yep,
give the
there they are. Top dog. Cool. Alright, let's go attempt to. Oh my god, it's been 3 fucking hours.
Woo! I'm gonna keep the vibe going, bitch boss.
I'm gonna walk in there, I'm not even gonna listen to Ansem. He's gonna start talking and Sora's gonna punch him in the face and be like, what the fuck, man? Maybe I'd better take a rest. I just saved the- fine, I'll save the- what the fuck? There's a treasure chest in here? What is this?
Auriculum.
No, it's Mega Elixir. I was kinda hoping it was Auriculum.
Auriculum, you slut.
You just said Auriculum, so I don't wanna hear it.
I said Auriculum to make fun of you.
Yeah, it's tomato torpedo.
I'll make your dick a torpedo, what the fuck?
You can't put items in a shortcut menu? The fuck?
You can't?
Apparently not in KH1.
Well, fuck you, KH1, you know, maybe there's a reason we like KH2 better.
We're gonna beat this and the stream's just gonna cut out because I'm just gonna fall over and die. Like, my job has been completed. Oh no, you broke the sky and grew dark plants.
Bro, is this world fictional?
Just playing Kingdom Hearts in general now. Yo, is this world fictional or is it real? What? You're in it. Yeah, but is it fictional? I gotta know, man. Am I still doing up? Trying to finish this game is what I'm still doing. Terra, move before I make you move.
I forgot that is Terra. Can somebody animate Snow and Little Mac fighting now? I just want to see Snow get his ass beat.
Sad part is, he wouldn't even be hurt. He'd like get his ass kicked and just get back up like nothing happened. Like, meanwhile, Little Mac looks at him like,
Doc, I don't know if I'm ready for this one.
I was like, I kinda used everything I got. He's still staying, dude. His punches don't hurt, but like, I can't hurt him.
I KO punched him 3 rounds in a row, Doc.
Open my heart. Oh. No!
Yeah, Terra's in there now.
Terra, get out of my body. Sir, that is for Riku.
Jesus Christ.
What am I supposed to do?
Try.
To avoid getting hurt, I have to make him strangled. Don't violate me again, Terra, please. Now, Terra.
This is only the first stage of this shit. This is really sad right now. This is the only first stage of this shit.
Where's Terra? Oh, Terra's molesting Donald. Oh, thank God. It's not me.
Why?
I'm not sure.
The game took pity. Very weird pity.
The game just said, whatever. God.
That's stage one? Stage one!
Oh, wait. I can't see.
Tinkerbell's gone. No.
Get up on the Hydra's back!
To give you a concept of what you're fighting, he has 900 health.
Weird. Feels like I'm taking 900 hits to kill.
IGN review. This is where the game gets really. Japanese.
Japanese.
Hi!
Hi,
asshole.
It's just me. Oh, okay. That's new. Shit!
Oh god.
Oh, hi!
Whoa!
No!
Well, we've learned new things today, children. Don't get quiet on me, and then I'm just talking in seconds.
No! What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, I'm sorry.
No, this is that thing that was an MOM. No, fuck off! Look, I got a wonderful. I didn't get hurt.
Shut up.
I will make sure you are purged from existence. So that scum like you cannot no longer have an effect on the timeline! Hey. Nobody loved you. That's why you became such a cunt. Submit? Oh, no. I think you missed the memo. You're going to submit.
I feel like you tried to do that joke in three different verbiage.
It's not a joke.
Hi, Goofy. What's happening?
Welcome back, guys. Bye, guys. They're gone again.
That's just it.
What
just,
the?
Just hit him.
What the hell is? What is? Oh. What?
The other thing is shooting lasers. We're here. Pause the game. I just want you to revel in the fact that a year in the making, we are at the finish line. I want you to go get a.
What the fuck are those things?
What the fuck are what things?
Those!
The little. I don't know, I've never.
Can I get my friends back yet? Jesus!
No, you gotta go save Donald from a heart. Portal.
The question is, when do I do that? Because this guy. I'm still fighting. I might as well just kill him by myself at this point. God, this type of fight did not need to be in the game three times. Oh, did he just. Oh.
What'd he do?
Before all these lasers showed up, he gave me a speech. Ow? What the fuck just hit me? Oh, I stopped. And ow, that hit me? Ow, that hit me. Ow.
With the wide eye.
Great, that hit me. That hit me. I lost.
Dude, it's so funny to look at your size different. Oh.
Dude, I fucking hate this with a burning passion. This is so fucking stupid. Seriously, look at how hard he hits.
Oh yeah, no, it's...
Look at that!
Actual... Yeah, so, put your head down, beat the shit out of him.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
What happened? Oh, it came around the... Oh, wait, where are you going?
I fell.
Can you stand anywhere? Can you stand on that head?
Yeah.
I don't know why, I feel like we can accomplish something with this.
Ah! Handsome basically just saw me standing there going, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, you're still confused. This will enlighten you. Throws a bunch of lasers out. No, not really. Just kind of hurts. It literally takes so much waiting to be able to hit him like two times again.
I mean, that's kind of the whole, it's been the whole theme of the, right, but if we're talking about you having to deal with.
Ow.
Dead of fuck. What? It hit you there!
The bat.
Was that the bat? It didn't look like the bat.
His pattern is literally 2 minutes long. Jesus Christ.
Yes, it is. You're doing great, though. You love Wars of Attrition. It's just not what you thrive on.
it is, but then I feel bad for the people watching. It's one thing if it's a war of attrition of us beating the ever-living shit out of each other. It's another thing of me running away for, like, 5 minutes to be able to smack you once.
You want a powerful war of attrition. You don't mind, like, oh, I'm powerful, but I'm not that powerful. Like, this is... you don't like the idea of being a gnat on the windshield of life. I still love that his move is called the Ants of Death. It's just fucking adorable.
Yeah, nothing better to do but to name his shit.
I mean, he's just sitting there watching you sting him like a mosquito, so...
He's just like, oh, he's running away for another 3 minutes. Yeah. I'm gonna have to dinner after this. Oh, what should I call my attack names? Hey, Sora! What do you think of the Ansem Dance? It's stupid. Ah, who cares awful. What you think? Are you still mad about the fact that I took your boyfriend? Yes! Oh, you think we could be friends after this? No! Well, you're just a poor sport.
Be honest, what do you think of the move Blow Off?
That
etchy, isn't it? So Sora, I'm going to summon a portal of darkness and call the move Greater Darkness. What do you think? Catchy, right?
Why not just Dark Gateway or something? Do you ever think to yourself that maybe if you just fought seriously from the start, I may not be kicking your ass very, very slowly?
I was about to say kicking his ass is very...
very, very slowly.
What is currently happening?
Okay.
I got this one move. It absorbs MP.
Don't you dare use that.
I'm thinking of calling it MP Absorption. After my grandfather.
Oh, really? You didn't just want to call it the Big Suck?
You're dirty. No wonder your boyfriend left you. Oh, shit! Ansem over here with the sick high school band!
No wonder you go after 15-year-old Boyds. Asshole.
You said Boyds.
Like Boyds. Boy. He's like, what's a Boyd? Shut up, I'm under stress.
Maybe if you gave up?
You are very true in your words. However, there is a man with a stick next to me, and he says, don't give up.
I like to poke you. I've been thinking Blizzard homing and fire homing. They do what they say, they're there. Firebomb. Now that's named after what happens after a little bit of Mexican. Ansem has a weak stomach.
What the heck is Mexican?
You ever met that Coco kid? He's from Mexican.
He's from Mexican?
Alright, but I'm gonna hit you with the big one, Sora. I'm gonna hit you with the big one.
Is that the move's name?
No, that's for later. What do you think of Mo Dow?
Is that a bitch slap?
It's used by one of my cannon.
You're what?
I got this face thing.
Oh!
It's a cat. See, there's the face thing. Signal fire thunder. Too much of a mouthful?
A little bit.
What about rapid fire thunder?
Oh, that's just a bit too literal.
Alright, I'll hit you with the last one. This is my favorite. Omnidirectional thunder.
What's with all the thunder?
I don't know. It's got thunder attacks. I fucking love it. All right, time for a desperation attack where he just takes all of rage. You just didn't want, you weren't risking. Dude, okay, I'm glad I got you laughing again. I really am, because now it's gonna be more entertaining to do the rest of the fight. Also, that was all the attack names he asked.
We got through all of them. So I was like, well, can't hurt anymore. Fuck it, I'm going in there. Better than being out here. All I need is my baby back. My wife. Where is she? Bring her to me. What the fuck is that? Oh.
Yeah. A heart.
Disgusting. Skeleton.
Okay, so we've been going another hour now.
I know. I'm fully aware of this fact. I'm still alone.
Him and his penises.
Why do you have so... Oh, lasers. They're still a thing.
So you want to do this for KH2?
No.
Alright, final smash is off. Items only. Roxas, critical mode, under-equipped.
Goofy. Hey, Goofy! How are you? I'm fan tucking fastic.
Yeah, you're fighting only dark balls, which are only drop in. So enjoy that. Why is this still going? Because the game is not designed to be played this way, and it's a challenge.
Ansem, please, like, give up. Is it time to kill the cannon? Or,
yeah, it is. It's time to fight the face, which, again, his all dick. Thunder magic. All thunder magic.
Oh, he does that thing Ursula did where he randomly... Oh, fuck, a duck! Ow!
We don't have the duck.
What the fuck am I gonna do? The instant I get close, I just get shot with lightning.
Aeroga, try Aeroga. That's what it's saying.
Cool, you just passed last my MP on that.
It also said
never mind. Thank you, Goofy. Bye, Goofy.
Goofy standing there, comes back alive, MP gift, dies.
Because he gets the shit kicked out of him, which gives him one MP, and he's like, Sora, you need this. And I'm like, yes, Goofy. Thank you. You don't understand. Yes, I do.
It's great that his freaking one MP becomes your three.
What the fuck did he just do?
What the fuck? Omnidirectional, I'd assume.
What is... that's scary. Oh, hey, Goofy. Bye, Goofy. What the fuck just hit him?
Nope, never mind. Back to
he
my nap.
He is spamming that.
Yeah, he's upset. I think he thinks he's dying. It's to be fair.
He is a little bit. But you know, I do that a lot, so get over yourself. Now's not the time to be a little pussy boy about it.
You know he can just thunder you anywhere, right?
Oh, what the fuck? He's like, get out of there!
Get the... Like, he's like reaching under his groin, like, fucking what?
What are you doing down there?
Is it, would you refer to penis as a sensitive area?
Probably for him, even though he is one.
Thanks, Goofy.
Literally, Goofy is a godsend in this fight. Just straight up.
Yeah, could you imagine if Donald was here?
See, Donald would be a godsend in a different way, but not enough.
Nah.
It takes both of them together to be the true dream team.
True. Because then they could turn into Tinkerbell.
Because then I could just get my baby back. Alright, wait for Goofy to respawn. This is actually perfect. Thank God we gave him MP rage. Because him just getting beaten up and dying gives him an entire MP bar back.
This is truly the anime fight. What is the timing on that, by the way? Glowing or?
Oh, I have no idea. I'm not paying attention.
Yeah, but I figured you were getting through it somehow.
I never consciously do anything.
Fair enough.
His dick has been destroyed. Wow, we exploded his dick.
You're really on about that being his dick.
What else would it be? Wait, this is... I mean... This? Just this?
Just this? Do this?
Why is it so weak?
So that was all that's left.
He came back out and went, what the fuck, man? I was taking a nap!
Well, his nap healed him, so let's...
Oh, hey, thanks. That little slow motion cutscene took away my Tinkerbell.
Yeah, well, that's why I reminded you can land on stuff.
As soon as the laser stopped for a second, and both of them are knocked the fuck out. And what is he doing? What's that?
I don't recognize that attack.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Is that MP absorption?
That's definitely not my MP!
That's great darkness. Draws the party
into
the black
hole. What was I supposed to do?
Only used in second phase. Negatable recoil.
Wait. Oh, thank God.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, I'm numb. I'm so numb at this point. Please, for the love of God, don't be actually.
Let's start with this.
Simply follow the same strategy at the last fight. Lock off.
No, it's pulling me in more. Oh, okay. Cool.
Hey, look, he's a little weaker this time.
Well, that's because Goofy kicked the shit out of him. What the hell is that? Oh, he's draining my MP!
That's what I said he's gonna do.
Oh, wait. Oh, I have to smack him in the face to make him stop?
Because
I've lost all my MP now, and I can hit him in the face, so... Sora, for the love of God, now is not time to miss! Oh, great. He just drank it all. Yeah, I mean, honestly, those two are there to kick his ass while he tries to laser me. So, honestly, the hardest part of this fight was the very beginning.
Honestly, look at them. They're doing some damage.
Oh, no, he's doing this again. I'm just gonna go all the way to over here.
Bye. Goodbye.
No, get away from me. I don't wanna.
I've glitched. Oh, good. Tinkerbell, save me.
You can't make me. Welcome to darkness. Oh, hold on. Get off. Okay, you just hit it once, and he just goes, oh, sorry about that, I'll stop. Get him, guys. He's really distracted right now, trying to shoot me.
Beat him up.
And our Goofy's just sitting there, like, punching him in the face constantly. Bad.
What? Gimme.
Bad boy. Stop.
Down. I'll blow up your penis again.
You lost it once, I'll make you lose it again.
So help me, Jamie. I swear to God, and I mean this very whole, if you at any point accidentally equipped something while grinding, fucked up, or anything that makes that trophy, but I will kick your ass.
I very carefully do not touch anything.
Good. Yes. I can't even tell where you are right now. Oh my god, that's impressive to look at.
Yeah, that attack is really impressive to look at when I don't have to worry about him killing me. Bad. As soon as he started, I just went, stop.
How is this? How is this the fight that Donald are finally getting their hammer in?
They're like, bro, we got this. It's like, guys, why now? They're like, what do you mean, why now? Where was all of the usefulness earlier?
Well, I mean, here's the thing. I guess the targets before is that they always hit Donald and Goofy first.
This guy just doesn't care that they're here.
Yeah, he only cares about you.
Because he realizes if I die, it's game over.
Jesus, Goofy!
Goofy's just like,
he's drilling it. It's amazing to watch. Like, he just barreled down 25. They're still going.
This is the easiest part of the fight, and that's so sad.
Do it. Do it. Do it!
I can't.
Well, save yourself. Save yourself and do it.
Save myself. But, you know, just kind of also punch him in the face when you're on the way back up.
Pot shot him with a fireball, please. When you get an opening, pot shot him with a fireball.
Sorry.
See, Donald's doing it. Thank you, Donald.
I just really wanted to just went, no, bad, stop.
No, just kill him with trauma like Leon tried to do.
That's it. We did it.
Vominos, we did it.
Your weird amalgamation of science and darkness.
Go to bed.
Fuck that.
I fucking thought Sephiroth was here. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
Sephiroth comes in. Hey, I heard you beat the challenge. And I was like, no.
Without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
What made you think that?
Nothing. Literally nothing.
Sora just went, it's totally light. Where's your proof? My what?
Literally the fact that that is there is bullshit.
And then they got one-shotted. By what? Mickey, but Mickey doing what? What fucking technique was that?
I think that was Aqua, actually.
No, because at this point, Aqua got knocked away because she took the tornado with her. Or, well, the demon wave, whatever. You could at least face us.
So what you're telling me is Mickey Mouse showed up and saved the day as Aqua flew away in the tornado, too?
Coming. I'll miss you, boyfriend.
See you next game.
And thus, Kingdom Hearts is light, or something, or whatever. Not really. And that's not Hearts. Darkness, kind of, but also not really.
Hold on, if there's always a door to the light available, you think Mickey could have just told Aqua that and, like, pointed her in the right direction, since, you know, Mickey can get in and out of there? That's what he just said! That there will always be a door to the light!
Well, that was more metaphorical.
Okay, fair, but then how does he get out of there?
So
that doorway was just here at the Land of Departure, then.
Possibly.
My health bar is burned into my TV!
No, it's not.
You can actually see the entire outline of my health bar in my TV currently.
Really? That sounds scary.
It's slowly going away, but I just looked down, because normally my microphone covers that part, and I just looked over to them there, and I was like, wait, what the fuck?
You get to tell the internet your dick is big now, or something like that. Did you ever think that this challenge would be this
hard? No, I didn't think it would be this hard at all.
Do you regret it now?
I regret parts of it.
We did it! We did it!
Now, about how long before this ends up getting a full edit? Yeah, sorry, don't look at your wife like that.
You ever think you woman? People always make a joke that looks like, you want me to stick my dick in where?
Sir, I was very supportive for a long amount of time to help you get through this, and even made you happy and smile. Now I can talk all the shit I want.
Bro, okay. Why is there more credits?
How is there more credits?
Why can't I skip them?
And then isn't Cloud comes to Hollow Bastion to make friends with Aerith again.
Why would you bother talking to Yususka at all?
They're not real. You can't prove they're real.
They're out of a book Kairi was reading one day.
Kingdom Hearts! Final Remix!
Give me the trophy, bitch. I hate you.
Well, now what do? I don't know. You thought it was important enough to change clothes. Special secret, another side, another...
Dude, Roxy's I fucking loved this as a kid so much.
Dude, I watched it so many times.
There was an AMV of this with like fucking like a trailer video that had come out with like Roxas and Riku fighting like a longer version, and an AMV with like Bring Me to Life going over it, and that's how I got into the fucking song.
Cause remember, they wanted to.
The fuck is that? What kind of supposed to look like?
Now.
Is that what Kairi was supposed to look like in 2?
I don't know who that was!
Novice player. Final Mix Master.
Final Mix Master, there we go.
Proud player.
Okay, come on.
Unchanging armor.
There we fucking go!
What was that Final Mix Master one?
That was...
I've only cast Cure Spells on my friends 12 times. I'm surprised it was 12.
Why is that even a stat? I don't remember that being a stat. Times defeated is only 36.
We only got fucked up 36 times.
You only used 64 items, but you deflected 1,031 attacks.
So you want to load up the game and equip some shit? What do we have? I don't even know.
I felt a great disturbance in the Force.
No, you maniac! What are you doing? Only a fool would play God!
Remember, kids, when violence gives you the world, you show it that you can do it, whether you're weak, strong, incapable, or the greatest mastermind of all time. But I gotta tell you, you gotta join the Discord, you gotta become cool with everybody, subscribe to everything that is Dubotnik and the Requiem's Dawn or the Requiem's Dusk.
Bye!